What's good, Shaq Pack? It's your boy, D-Shaq, back with another vid. And today, we're going to be doing a Try Not to Laugh. I don't even remember the last time I did a Try Not to Laugh. It was a while ago, but look, we're doing another Me and Sam Dante. Look, last time they almost got me. I'm not going to lie. They almost got me. But this time, we not folding. If I laugh and y'all want to give me a punishment of some sort, y'all can. I don't blame y'all if I laugh. If y'all got a punishment or anything, just put it down in the comments. But the thing is, I'm not gonna laugh. That's the funny part about it. I'm not gonna laugh. So yeah, let's get into the video. Please stop making mashups. Not everyone can be a DJ. He about to cry. They told him, don't you ever. Hold up.
Hello.
Being black, trying to buy a new car.
Need something to spin the block on the ops?
Nah,
spin.
I just need something a little more eco-friendly, like a Prius.
That's not going to get you out of any drive-bys.
Get me out of a what?
You're okay if we pull credit?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, and do you happen to know your credit
it's
score?
It's 830.
I don't need the time, silly. Come on. All right, to finalize it, we just need your signature right here.
The price.
Surprise, he can
$12,000 more than the sticker price.
Those are just our urban fees. To protect
urban?
You, what fees? Got your Compton Warlord fees, your liquor store
Compton
lacking
what?
Fees, you know, just all...
We all know what urban is code for. They say urban, but they actually mean black. Like, come on now. It's sad out here. Me and the boys group chat rating girls when we are solid 3 out of 10s.
In many ways, the work of a critic is easy. We risk very little, yet enjoy a position over those who offer up their work and their selves to...
Shopping
my
in a clubhouse like usual. Me twerking on the weekends like usual. The boy Goofy stay capping, he doing too much.
Stay capping.
Disney man, I left him, and I'm blowing up. Ooh, yo, Mickey got the
hold
key.
Up.
You
hold
know
up.
I don't bluff.
You're white.
I don't know, nigga.
You
can say your best man. You gon' lose your best hitter. What the fuck is that?
With the Holy Ghost.
What the fuck is that?
Imagine getting arrested and hearing this.
Yeah, tell that to the judge. Bro, he's not even gonna make it that far. Let's just shoot the shit out of him right now and say it was self-defense.
Wait, what?
She's a runner, she's a track star. She gon' run away when it gets hard.
He going though.
She can't
they
take
not
the pain,
him.
She can't get scarred. She hurt anyone that gets...
She got long hair. Pretty bitch got a bitch.
Best believe you ain't the only man she playing. She playing hangman too.
I give you my whole body. Just please don't tell nobody if I pull up in that.
Hey, it's gonna be a ooh.
Bro, you know you my dog, right?
I didn't laugh. I didn't laugh.
It's to the point that if there was still slavery going on,
white people
bro,
expressing
the
their love.
You
to
would
black
be my
people.
Slave. I would buy you, bro. But here's the thing. I wouldn't make you do anything, you know what I'm saying? I wouldn't put you out in the field. I would you
bro,
just chill in the crib.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, sweetheart, I'm
going to
Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A, I sure am hungry. Thank you, Daddy. It was a long day. Are you okay? Why are you crying? Is everything okay?
I got something for you.
Is everything bad? What are you doing? Chill!
When you record your white friend saying vinegar,
no.
You know the...
Reality can be whatever I want.
Wow.
How to make a Pierre Bourne type beat.
All right, so first, every beat starts with a prod tag.
Yo, Pierre, you want to come out here?
Then you need
why
the chorus.
Why did it sound like that?
Now you need that good sounding lead. The hi-hats and the claps.
This beat fire.
Then you need some fat sounding 808s. And make sure you mix them too, like this. Then you add your sauce. This is my personal riser. And yeah,
hold
let's
up.
Just play the full beat.
Let's go. Hey, that's fire. Hey, that'd be fire.
Hello, tips. Getting real freaky and it's getting real
freaky. You drop one
of
Megan. Look. Stop the Megan Thee Stallion slander. Please. She's a queen. Stop playing. Stop playing with her. I know y'all be seeing. I know y'all be seeing her. Stop playing. Hold on, bro. But yeah, stop playing with her. She a queen. When you hear your voice echoing the mic.
I killed him. I killed him.
There's someone else coming up on you.
There's someone else coming up on you.
I'm not laughing.
Oh shit, he's one shot.
Oh shit, he's one shot.
That was good, Kyle.
That was good, Kyle.
Mm. That's crazy.
Go ahead and turn my mic off, guys.
I'm gonna go ahead and turn my mic off.
That's crazy.
Yo, guys, here are types of people that I just don't like and I just don't want to be around. Up first, I mean, you guys knew this was coming, but
clowns?
Men with beards, I mean, I just can't grow any. Next, we got these kind of people. Bald people, like, just grow some hair.
Bro.
And finally, God, woman.
Middle man, I feel it ain't enough. First day out, I brought a gun and two different drugs. They thought I lied when I told them I'ma make the dub. Pussy, y'all forgot who the fuck I was. Mr.
I'm
a fucking nigga with a do-rag. Struck his dick, he nutted, ain't go boot back.
Did you just assume my shit? Shakespeare needed a little spice for his plays. Yeah, random teacher that sits next to me during a movie in class.
Scooch. Scooch your booch. Scooch your booch. What is this about?
That's facts. That's facts. That's facts. How parents expect us to act when they beating us and say stop crying.
I ain't gonna cry too long. I'm back on my drip.
Need a late night snack. Why is kind of lit though? Hold up. I still haven't seen Snyder Race. It's 4 hours, dude. Like, I don't know when I'm gonna find time to watch that. That's actually pretty kind of him, I'm not gonna lie. That's kind of him.
Does put a smile on my face.
Now, may he rest in peace. We also did make shirts. He's on a t-shirt. Huh? Hallelujah.
I know
oh, my gosh.
No, t-shirt. Let me see it.
Hey, here you go.
Watch
here you go.
Trash.
Oh, my God. And I got wings.
He's
on my mama. If I catch any one of y'all wearing that, I will haunt y'all ass to death.
When you accidentally swipe up.
Yo.
His grandma died?
That's tough.
Wait.
Oh no, what do I do? Oh wait, let me just ascend it.
Whew.
What? How'd he see it so quick? I'ma just tell him it was a mistake. Bro, autocorrect? Yo, what? What do I do, bruh? It's over, bruh.
Everywhere you go, they stop and stare. Cause you're better than shows. From your head to your toes, out of control. Baby, you know. Oh, baby, bro, whose shorts do he got on?
What I do. That's it. I take it when I'm not there. Bitches scary, can I call a Carol Baskin?
I would not date a trans woman. They don't want you anyway, okay? They don't want you. Okay, that's even better. How is that even a valid argument if I literally said I don't like them? No, because you act like they want you. Yeah, but you say that as if it's supposed to hurt me. It's even better they don't want me because I don't want them. Okay, they still don't want you, though. They don't want that you. Makes no, so I don't know why you have to say you don't like transgender. If I don't want them, why would I want them to want me? They don't want you anyway. Even if you did want them, I don't want them. It's even better that they don't want
me. Joking with my girlfriend. Because singing killed my grandma, okay?
Leave me alone.
Wow. Trying to relate to make
my uncle going. Broke his neck tap dancing once.
Hey Junior, I can tell you something.
Yeah. Joke with my little brother.
You know, you know you ain't mama real son, right? And we ain't brothers, right?
Mama told me she don't love you. She told she ain't have enough money to abort you. Your drawers got doodle stains and all you do is sit in the house and play the game all day. Your iPhone got a home button. Like you broke. Like get out of grandma's house.
Hey y'all, come look at this.
Mic. I just hit my mic.
So, like, the million dollar question of today is this 5 inches enough?
No.
No?
People look at me as a black man and say, hey, you must be amazing at basketball. You must be packing. Well, I'm here to tell you black men are not a monolith. I'm terrible at basketball and only have a slightly above average PP.
I'm every nigga. They're all in me.
I ain't mean it like that, baby.
You have a choice to go with dinner with Jay-Z or $50,000 cash.
Yeah, I'm glad you decided to join me for dinner, Dre.
Yeah, it's an honor to be here. Where's Beyonce?
Oh, she's at home with Ivy.
She should have took the fucking money.
I give you my whole life. Black, stop saying don't tell nobody if I pull up in that.
Get back to that. Ooh.
Boy, shut up. At least I'm with the same ketchup stained sweater every day to school.
Ketchup stain?
Mad bullet holes in that sweater.
Yo. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. At least my mom don't got an OnlyFans account. Oh, nah, what? Yo, Randy, your mom getting down like that? Yo, what's the username?
Nah.
Yo, everybody. Randy's mom got an OnlyFans account for $7.50. She's showing the poom poom. For $7 and change. She barely worth Chinese food from the block. Matter of fact, everybody turn on your airdrop. I'm about to say some crazy stuff.
You volleying right now?
My pops told me she used to get crazy on the app. She used to suck the ock for a free chopped cheese. They used to call her Pennywise the way she devoured kids. Nah, yo, bro, chill, bro. You violating right now, bro. You about to cry. I don't care, bro. He talking like his mom not a whole escort.
Bro, the bills gotta be paid, bro.
Boy, please. Your mother was doing this before
why
the bills had to be paid.
Going?
I do step
shitty, but a shit like a champ so smooth. Wala patsirna jumu'an. Liru bal majdid tali. Ummati step shitty, but a shit.
Cuzzy, get up, cuzzy. It's your fucking B-Day, man. How old you is, 9, nigga?
9.
Huh?
Ow, cuzzy. Ow.
Take this. Don't tell your mom, nigga. Try to hit the blunt, cuzzy. We got that gas, cuzzy. Hit the blunt. Your mom in there, nigga. Hit the blunt.
Bro, that is a piece of paper.
You got fucking virgin lungs. Here you go, cuzzy. I know you're gonna need those today.
I'm not.
You lucky, man.
I'm holding.
I wish I had an OG like me to look out.
Me when I thought I could say.
You need a weed.
Who I smoke? Who I smoke? Who I smoke?
Who I smoke? Who I smoke? Who I smoke? Who I smoke? I'm not gonna lie. That's on fire.
3 hours later.
What up, bro? What up? So I'll kind of like tell you what happened. I'm live, by the way, on the Twitch still. So I'm just like, yeah. I'm a gamer, bro. And like people could like choose songs for me to listen to, right? So yeah. I was listening to a song that obviously I had no idea like who you were, like, you know, who like it was talking about in the song. So I want to apologize to you, you know?
When was this?
Hey, Jay Trizzy.
What's up?
I need you to weigh in on this. If you could go to one fictional world, where would you go?
I'd probably go to Harry Potter.
I thought he was going to say library because there's none of those in the ghetto.
What?
People have come so far with their reading.
School's
school is great.
Hello there, young wizard. Can we help
you? Yeah, I'm here for Hogwarts.
This isn't Hoodwarts. This is Hogwarts.
Hoodwarts. No, I'm here for Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry.
I think you're looking for our continuation school on the south side.
All right, who wants to show a spell they learned over the summer? Spell.
Keep your dark arts to yourself. We don't need spells for unlimited ammo. The violent wizard.
Man, I like it a lot here. I learned a lot of cool spells.
Did you learn any spells to get more food stamps?
What?
Expect OEBT.
You know, I don't even
He has a competent wizard who can't get into Hogwarts with affirmative action.
A lot of people think the hood is nothing but gang violence, but I'm going to disprove that. I'm going to take you guys with me through a day in the hood.
Okay.
So as you guys can see, I can walk through the hood. I can skate through the hood.
Hey, complete. Who the fuck you in?
Hey, what's up? I'm just shooting a little TikTok, skateboarding and shit, man.
I'm shooting a little TikTok. What?
Yeah. You see what I'm saying?
You know what my name is?
What's your name is?
Mr. Give Me That Shit.
God. Fuck.
Just tell me when to stop, okay? Okay.
I'm not laughing. David Blaine.
You sure? Yep. Is this your card? Nope. It's not my card. You know what? Do me a favor. Check underneath your foreskin.
Under his what?
Hey, bro, you brushing your teeth?
Bro, who's you playing with?
You about to wear them shoes?
Bro!
Meet me outside, bro.
Pincer, really?
All right, bro.
Damn, she said it's over, bro.
Duh, and it's over for you. What's up, bro?
Bro, you just got out of school?
Bro, go in your room!
Dante, nice to meet you. I'm looking at your record here, and it says you have 5 charges pending. That's going to be at least $50,000 bail. How are we going to take care of that?
Okay, look, I suck your dick, you let me go.
You ping pong paddle body bitch.
We not just gonna go past that like he didn't just say what he just said. Dante, what? Hold up, bro. Hold up, bro.
That's what gonna be at least $50,000 bail. How are we gonna take care of that?
Okay, look. I suck your dick, you let me go.
Bet.
You ping pong paddle body bitch. Use a taco body bitch. Johnny Bravo body bitch. Weird shape body bitch. Silverback 8 body bitch. You are a McDonald's ice cream cone shape body bitch. I don't know if you should lose or gain weight body bitch. Stink body bitch. Upper half army take body bitch. You got that Queen Latifah from Set It Off body bitch. You are a Mark Henry body bitch. Bitch, you are an upside down bowling pin figure body bitch. I'ma keep it going. You are a Quasimodo body bitch. Upper half Lizzo. Bottom half Tory Doe body bitch. You got a can't even shop it forever 21 for your clothes body bitch. You got a car oil funnel shaped body bitch. Glocka from Street Fighter in the face body bitch. Big T now that he lost weight body bitch. You Ricky Lake body bitch. I'ma keep it going. You're a linebacker body bitch. You Chicago Bear Brian Urlacher body bitch. You got a potato when it is rotten body bitch.
Okay, you know what I mean? That one was kind of easy to get through. I almost laughed on a couple of them, not gonna lie. But you know how it is, you know what I mean? If y'all want to see more Try Not To Laughs, just let me know in the comments. Let me know. Yeah. That's it. End of the video. Okay. Drop a like if you like this video. Subscribe if you're new. And I'm going to see you in the next one. Peace.